Yes, children, today we are starting MS Word. This is one of the tool of the MS Office and basically used to design different types of documents, brochures, letters, etc. So first we see the interface of the MS Word. This is the title bar where your active file name is displayed. Minimize, maximize and cross button to close your current documents are also displayed. And file, home, insert, design, these options were called in the previous versions menu options, but in advanced version we call it tabs. So first we see home tab. First we will select our text and we will use some formatting features like I am changing the font style I am changing, and now I am changing the writing color alignment. We can align our text in center, left or right, and I am changing the writing color size also like this. Yes, now for this line I am selecting different option, like I am selecting this and right alignment green color. Like this we can give different types of font style, color, size to our text. So to bold text, select your text, click on bold. For italics, select your text, click on italics. For underline, select your text and click on underline. You can also change the size of the font like this and the writing color also. I am giving this color. For superscript, if you want to display our text just above the normal text, then we select our text and click on superscript like this. You can superscript your text. And for subscript, if you want to display your text just below the normal text, then select your text like this and click on this option. Now I am selecting this text and I am using bullets and numbering option. Bullets, you can select any type of bullet from here, and for numbering, select your text and click here. Now I am using a design to give the background color to our document page color. This is giving for solid color. I am using this. Today's task is you will design your iCard. How will you design it? First, insert shape. I don't remember your iCard exactly, but you can do like this. First, insert shape, right mouse click, format auto shape. You can change the inside color like this. If you want to change the inside color, line color from here, you can change like this. And now I am writing inside the shape by clicking add text, and I am giving and I am selecting white color to write our heading. Student ID. I am giving you only the rough idea. Select your text, bold, writing style, font style I am changing, and changing the writing size also, and center align. Now select the left alignment and deselect the bold. Student name, address, mobile number, and for your photograph I will again insert a shape like this. By this way, children, you will design your iCard. This is your today's task. And how will you save your file? Save, select the place where you want to save your file, like I am selecting desktop, and I am giving the file name student ID. Save. Now I see this is our file. After closing this file, then we want to open our existing file. How will you open it? Click here on your existing file and then you can open your existing file. Like this, children, you can design your document in your MS Word, and today's task I have given. So please do your today's task and paste it on the chat window. Thank you.